WR feels like a fucking great game until you play something competitive and kids are doing the nerdiest shit you've ever seen in your whole life.
UAV recon standing by. Securing Bravo! Airstrike standing by. Friendly airstrike on the way! Securing me! Our UAV is online! Bravo secure!
I gotta turn you up, hold up. I still have the game as loud as it was for S&D on this game. Say it again. Yeah, what's the map count? Oh my goodness, dude. I tear ass on pubs on MWR. Yeah, as soon as you go into it, that's what I was saying earlier. God damn. Some kids do the nerdiest shit. I wish you could play without nades and people would play it. I kinda wanna just try to like post a match without nades.
Domination. Take your prisoners, comrades! Securing Charlie!
Yeah. I've been playing with two controllers. That's supposed to throw me off a little bit. I almost knifed Punchy at the beginning of a round one time. So my paddles are different. I'm using my beaver for when I play Black Ops 3. My aim's snappy on that game, dude. The tension stick, I like it.
Enemy UAV is airborne! Be secure!
The map that we won against the 35-1 team, I was thinking about putting it on YouTube, but I'm not gonna put it on YouTube since we did win the series. I wish there was a no fall damage perk on this game. Kinda like on World War II, the I think it's called energetic basic training. That was my shit. Jetpack on kids off of buildings. Yeah, it's no fall damage on the base trainer. It's actually pretty fun. Should re-download MWR just to play pubs, if anything. Oh yeah. We gotta get on some ghosts or something tonight. Game's fun, but I just hate looking at the ground all the time. I'm gonna try hitting start, double tapping start. Next time I try playing that game. This guy trip capping you, trying to drop 50.
UAV recon standing by. Our UAV is online. Losing Charlie.
Nice.
We lost Charlie.
Oh, this sick kill cap.
We are victorious. Good work, comrades.
Like, no way you just shoot that. That was the dumbest. Thank you.